Everyone loves to eat sweets, but due to lockdown, we cannot go out anywhere. So why not make delicious and yummy recipe at home? Welcome to SG Food World. Today we are going to make besan ki barfi. Firstly, you have to take 200 gram of gram flour. Sieve it with the help of strainer. If you cannot measure gram flour in grams, take one bowl of it. Measure other ingredients in the same size bowl as well. Next ingredient that you have to take is ghee, measuring 100 gram, or take half bowl of it. Have to take kadhai or a cooking pot. Add gram flour and ghee. Mix both the ingredients properly. Roast besan on high flame for first 5 minutes and then turn the flame to medium. In the initial stage of roasting, you will see that the besan is turning thick, but after some time gradually besan starts releasing ghee and it will turn into a thin paste. Stir continuously so that the besan doesn't get burnt. Side by side, we will also get ready the sugar syrup. For sugar syrup, you have to take 150 gram of sugar and 50 gram of water. If you have to consider bowl measurements, then take 3/4 of sugar and 1/4 of water. Now take a saucepan and add both the ingredients. Make one string sugar syrup consistency. While making sugar syrup, keep an eye watch on gram flour roasting as well. Make sure your gram flour is intact or doesn't get burnt. Make sugar syrup in the beginning if you're not comfortable with the making of two things at the same time. We are roasting besan from past 20 minutes and just 5 minutes more it will be ready. Now sugar syrup is ready and you can see one string consistency. To enhance the flavor of this recipe and to make this interesting, we are taking here 100 gram of grated khoya. When the color of gram flour will change, then add khoya and mix properly. When khoya gets mixed properly, add sugar syrup in batches. Mix well. Taste it before adding more sugar syrup, but be careful while tasting because it is too hot. Quantity of sugar syrup can be adjusted according to one's taste. Now take one plate and apply ghee with the help of hand or a brush uniformly so that when the barfi gets set, it comes out properly. Add the mixture to the plate and dab it once or twice so that it spreads evenly. To increase the taste of this besan barfi, you can add dry fruits if you like. It will take time to set. Leave it as it is for 4 to 5 hours and cut it when it gets set. Try this recipe and leave your suggestions and comments, and don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.